A University of Maine's men ice hockey prospect has been drafted in the first round of the NHL draft. Bradley Nadeau, a forward from Canada, was taken 30th overall tonight in Nashville by the Carolina Hurricanes. The New Brunswick native has played the last couple of seasons in British Columbia. UMaine says the last time a Black Bear was drafted in the first round was 1999.